Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Let's go, girl.
Oh, Mr. Downs! Downs! Where are you? Thomas Downs! Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs!
You... the... Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
No. I'm...
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
You have to be more reasonable.
How's that dent looking now?
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either. Be reasonable!
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
If you could give me some leatherworking tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
You already owe me a lot.
I am not well. I think I'm dying. I need...
If you are dying, how do you plan to repay me?
You are a heartless little swine.
You really are.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
Pagan Lamasen.
Hello, Arthur.
Yeah.